Hey, two-way friends. Hi, Alex here again, back at Fishhawk shooting. And today I am firing my CETME C308, chambered in 308 or 7.62x5.1 NATO. First time I'm shooting it, I had to upgrade it a little bit. The trigger was a little heavy, so I smoothed that out. So today I'm just confirming zero at 100 yards. And I think it should be right on. I pre-zeroed it at home, confirmed it there. I have a technique. I use a gauge and the formula. And from what I can tell, I think it's going to be fine. So let's give it some shots and send some down range and confirm the zeros. Target. I think I'm all set. Sensing down. The last one. Yep. Okay. Got a couple double tacks there, so I have to work on that trigger. Another target. Bottom left. Okay, looks pretty good. Five more. This ammo's not cheap. The bad thing about this rifle is that it chews up the brass pretty good, so I'm reloading it. But you know what? Okay. enjoying it. Okay, let's choose another bullseye. Five. Move off to the other target. See what could be there. Five more. Pot shots at each, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so. Okay, doing good.